Hi, my name is Jason. Welcome to Branson Energy Arts. And today we're going to be focusing on Sonchuan, which is drilling fist. And it represents the element of water. The last tape, it was Pichuan, which is splitting fist, downward motion. Drilling fist is an upward motion from the Dantian. Okay? It's like when water hits a dock or something, or a seawall, and spray straight up. That's what we're talking about here. One thing I want to talk to you about today, though, when I produced the Pichuan video and I looked back on it, I noticed that in my strikes, and this was just a result of me doing it kind of in slower motion, it kind of looked like when I stepped, you know, from the, there was a little bit of a delay. What I want to tell you or show you is that when, you know, you are here, when that foot hits the ground, that's when the strike engages, okay? Is that completely the have-all, end-all? No, because some styles do it differently, but in this style, you need that, you know, that as when that foot hits the ground, that's when the strike happens. So if there's any kind of confusion about that, I want to clear it up right now. Okay, Sonchuan. What we're dealing with here is the same opening, and I'm going to show you that now. And I'm going to be kind of heading off this way a little bit so you can see it kind of from a little bit of an angle. If you want to review any of this stuff, that's fine. Go back over the other tape. Myself up here in the intro, okay? Now, here, differently. Ignore that little fist point, so it's going to the beach one. Okay, so here we are in our Sun Ti posture. What we're going to do now is just shift, and we're going to turn this arm over. This arm is about a 90 degree angle. Okay, now, we're going to clench our fists now, and we're going to turn over as we step and strike up as the front foot hits the ground, okay? Now, if you notice, there's no chicken step like there was, you know, in Pichuan. This is just, you're shifting your foot just like you did in Pichuan, but you're just taking full step and letting that drilling fist go up. Now, could you chicken step? Sure. Okay. Now, I'm going to start over here, and we're going to look at this. Okay? Just opening moments. Okay. Now. Okay. Alright. Now, the turning is the same thing. Down here, feet together. Turn, exact opposite. And and close. Alright. Now, you can do this motion as many times as you want. This video is not going to be nearly as long as the peach one because, you know, I kind of just want to clear up a few things that I didn't in the previous video. And also, you can apply a lot of this knowledge. Sometimes I'll think of something that applies to an earlier tape or a video, and you can take that back and apply it. This is really a cumulative learning experience. So now, I'm going to do the same form, two steps in each direction, from the front, so you can see it. Okay. Shift forward. Same rules apply. Okay, now my turn. Okay. Now, that's Sonj one. The stepping pattern is a little bit different than Peach one, but it's pretty much the same thing. You can do Peach one with the stepping pattern. A lot, in a lot of styles of Xing Yi, you find the stuff mixed up. You see, Xing Yi, the five elements, were drawn out of the 12 animals, not the other way around. Xing Yi was more of an external style when it was just animals. Now, when they pulled the five elements out from the various forms, they created the five elements and learned how to link them together. They were always sort of in the animal form, but they just got isolated. Are the five elements a separate style? Yes and no. But